you guys. Welcome back. It's 7 days to Die. I know a lot of you guys have been asking where it was at. Well, we just happened to be gone on a trip.
We're leaving on a jet plane. At least I was.
But we're back now, and we're back in 7 days. We were actually hoping that when we got back, the Alpha 15 would be out. We'd start a new world and just go bonkers. No bueno. But nope. So where are we, dude? We're pretty far away from home.
I think, you know, we had talked about it. Since our home is not generating, not replenishing,
yeah.
We've got nothing else to do. We're just going to go and explore. We're just going to explore until probably 15 comes out, which means we're going to have to reset anyway.
Yeah. Hey, come over here
be like nomads.
With your hammer.
We
got our hammers now because we found out that it's really fun to hit these guys.
Oh. Wow, that's not too bad.
Right? Little hammer action?
Yeah. What was that? 3?
What's that?
Was that 3?
Zombie.
Dude, you're going to hit me.
What happened?
Did we injure each other in this?
No.
Okay.
All right, zombie over here, he wants to talk to you. He's like, "Listen. We were sleeping in the police station for like 3 weeks."
15 years.
1 million years.
Did you get him the old hit?
I gave him one.
What? Oh. Why isn't he coming after me? Whoa. He was all confused. The claw hammer throws him off.
It's pretty good, dude.
You know what's nice about it is it's fast.
It's fast,
like,
right?
Compared to like the other melee weapons.
Well, the key to melee is you got to be able to hit them and stun them. Because if you hit them, and you don't stun them, they'll stun you, and then you're in trubs. You're in major trouble.
Then you claw hammer them. You give them the old what for.
Okay, so basically where we're at right now, behind me, this main road, this road right here that I'm looking... No, not that one. This one. This road I'm looking down, we've only come straight down this road to this place, and that's it. So anything else we see here, we have not investigated. Hey, there's a thing down there.
I know. Yeah, give him a hit. Give him the old hit.
Yeah.
Untouched, stinky, survived.
Stinky zombie.
Zombies.
There's a gas station down here. We should get some gas.
What is that?
Little one fella. Shot to the ground. Those guys are harder to kill.
Yeah, they'll break your legs.
I think they've got more health. I definitely think they have more
health. Why? Why do the crawlers, you're not even like, they're not even able to amble around. I'm gonna be super strong.
Make
sure you're searching for stuff.
See how much. Dude, it went through that door pretty good, too.
Was that the hammer?
That was the hammer. That was like a pretty good all around usage of hammer.
Were we in here before? There's a fire in here. Campfire.
No, they put campfires in some of these things.
Oh.
Look at, check this door right here.
This one here?
Mm-hmm. You should hear it.
Oh. Hi, lady. Hammer time.
Wow, dude, it two shots wood. That top one. What the deuce? Why is the hammer so good?
It's the undiscovered amazing weapon.
It's amazing. Go down in the pit right there.
Go down the pit. Oh, wow.
It's almost like, dude, you could get rid of your axe and your pick.
Yeah, this thing's actually pretty good, eh? Look at this. Search. Was there anything in there?
There was 700 gas in there.
Oh, that's not.
Ooh, I got some beer.
So four hits on those.
I've got beer.
There's a tear in my beer.
All right, so roof.
Pick it up.
Should be right here.
Hey.
I'm on the roof. Hey, little fella.
You stupid lady. I hate you. Okay.
Lady.
She's. She had a feather on her. Oh,
is this your suitcase?
Break the pickles.
Are you trying out the rock or something?
Oh,
you're abusive.
Oh,
What happened?
You scared the bejesus out of me. Some dude went flying by.
I'm in the bank.
Don't forget our mini bikes are back in the police station. Oh, this thing.
8,000 on that bad boy.
No. Not good. Oh, what about this one?
See what the pick hits it for. Oh, the pick hits it for like 100 and or 200 or so. Yeah, like 190 or 200, I think.
Yeah, that's a lot better.
When it comes to straight up breaking into bank vaults.
Do we have even augers yet?
I think.
I don't know if we do, friend.
Really? We need auger then. We need to find working stiff tools.
Auger. Hunting rifle. Crapola. Jeez, I should let you just search things because you got that. You're upgraded way more than.
That's right. We should go get
what's,
our.
What's that
our
skill again?
Scavenger.
Scavenging. I'm at 52, and then I need.
There's a store over
oh,
here.
Oh, Quality Joe. You're at 3 of 3 on your Quality Joe?
Quality Joe. I'm at 2 of 3 on Quality Joe. That's what I'm saving
what?
My for 10 points. I've got 60 on scavenging and
yeah,
2 of
dude,
3.
You get that one, you're going to be just getting amazing things. And I'll be like, whoa, that was crazy. And you're like, I know.
I know.
You.
It was amazing, man.
Everything was incredible.
Totally amazing.
I can't believe it survived. Hello,
dang it.
Cactus.
It's a shamway. It's not a
I'm sorry
stuff.
To disappoint you, but I shall not engage my crotch into your spiky...
Hey, there's a...
Spikes.
Shotgun placey over here.
Shotgun, man.
So I've been getting a lot of messages from people since it, 7 Days came out on console. A lot of people actually enjoying the game now where they, you know, if they weren't PC players...
Mm-hmm.
You know, enjoying the game, which is awesome.
Well, you have fun, and then you can see how hard it is and why I scream a lot, die a lot.
Yeah, it's not the easiest game.
Especially when you have someone who lures in zombies and doesn't tell someone and says, hey, go check out the front door, and then there's a bear. Barrel.
Oh, short purple shotgun barrel in here.
Oh, shotgun shells.
Too bad we don't use short-barreled shotguns.
You want a shotgun? Or a shotgun shells?
Yeah.
Shelly?
A blue short shelly? Shotgun.
What the hell?
I was in it. Hey, there's a shotgun in this one. Do you have a shotgun?
Yeah, I was like, well, what's wrong with that thing? Here, I want to give you these shotgun shells, you loser.
Give me them. Oh, they're really small. Look at
them. Oh, look at tiny shotgun shells.
Plus 5 shotgun shells.
Oh, train.
The hammer is a pretty good tool.
It's I can't get through that door.
You're hitting me in the back of the head. Hunting what? Rifle blue.
Blue balls. Nothing. What a loser.
Oh, my shotgun's hey, there's a blue shotgun parts in this one. If you want to improve your shotgun.
I'm not even carrying a shotgun, dude.
What kind of blasphemy is that, dude?
Yeah.
You have an AK?
Yes.
A to the K.
The AK that goes through 6 million 762 or whatever when you can just use a hunting rifle with one shot.
Hey, look, we're right on the edge here of a
living on the edge.
Derelict area. We should go get our mini bikes. Where the heck are our mini bikes? Bob's Cafe, home of home cooking.
Hello, Bob. Bobby. Bobby.
Bobby.
Bob. Bobby.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Are we getting our mini bikes?
Yeah.
Mini bike.
That was weird. The sound ended soon. Oh, big guy, try your hammer on this big dude.
I'm not anywhere near you. You're going to have to engage in him. Or become engaged to him. I'm going to marry you.
Oh, I missed.
Some tubalard.
Hey.
Hey.
The big guy's take more hits.
Hey. Oh, he's going to stun. He's stunning.
Oh, get on the ground, son. Huh?
Stun?
Huh? Stun. Oh. Oh, sham sandwich. What do you know? What do you know, sham sandwich?
If you jump out putting down on him, he makes a gooey sound. Gooey! Uh-oh. Is that your AK?
A to the K. I like the hammer.
It's fun to use, but it's not very good use of your...
I like the hammer.
Your bullets.
It's not, though, right? Oddly enough, it's not... It's not a good usage of your 7.62.
The same 7.62 one shot would kill people. Dude, did you not? Oh, it's an empty one. Messiah!
Oh, sandbags. How did
you get right through me?
Because I'm good like that.
Mm. Alright. Oh, yeah. Okay, I gotta get off this thing. Apparently. Whoa, is this thing damaged?
Are you damaged? I'm putting fuel in mine.
Holy mackerel, how do I repair this?
How do I repair this? Base in here.
Repair it.
Oil in here.
What the heck? You have to give me your crappy one.
10 millimeter, put some beer in here.
You gave me garbage! Garbage is a girl.
Did you repair yours?
I don't know how to repair it. Oh.
What? I'm thinking we should head out this way. This way.
What is that? It's hot?
That way. Hey, airdrop. Yep, that's the way we're heading. See you later.
Okay, I'll meet you there, friend.
Meet me at the airdrop.
Hit the plan, Stan. Hit the road, Jack. Come back.
I have my leather coat on. That might be why I'm hot. Hot to try.
Or maybe it's because you've got lingerie underneath. That's also hot.
It's hot.
That's hot.
Speaking of hot, what's with all the porn bots on Twitter?
I know.
Right? Everybody's talking about it too. Like everybody's talking about it.
Yeah, it's annoying. I don't know how Twitter doesn't get rid of them. It used to just be like I don't even know what it was. They would subscribe to you or whatever, but now they know. And the reason why they make you look is because they favorite popular old tweets.
So they look at you like,
oh, who's
I noticed what it is. It's like someone will like retweet or favorite my tweet, and then they favorite or retweet theirs. It's not like directly on mine. It's like they have some kind of system that is that thing coming down or is it stuck? Did this get here fast?
Uh-oh.
They have like a system that looks for favorited tweets or retweets.
Ow,
rather than just outright looking for something. It's the strangest thing. I wouldn't have noticed it, right? Because what I do is I scroll through looking for actual messages, right? I don't look necessarily for... I mean, I see all the tweets and retweets and favorites, but I look for messages to respond to. And then when people were talking about it, I would look and see if these people were real and they were just like these weird shortcuts.
Yep. And you know what? They've gotten smarter with it, though. They don't spam you.
Yeah.
They don't spam people. They just favorite things. They used to spam and then contact, like, robot messages. And then Twitter, you can report a spam and have their channel. So all they're doing is favoriting. And on their channel, they'll have all these random normal-looking messages.
Yeah.
Like they're just like, oh, yeah, I'll meet you at the game, blah, blah, blah. But the most recent tweet on their page will always be, like, a butt shot or boobs or something.
What you I find what I mean? Is weird like, is who are the people? There's people, a lot of people out there. Who are the people that randomly click on things that they don't know what it is?
Yeah.
Like whether it be in a Twitch chat, whether it be on Twitter, whether it be one of those things.
Yeah, but
in
Twitter's different. It's just like a channel. Like you're just checking them out. You're like, okay.
No, I know,
this?
But I'm saying like YouTube comments where people fake accounts and then they put links. Who clicks on these links, dude? That's all bad stuff. That's like finishing and.
In other words, Meaty's saying, don't do it because it's weird.
It's really weird.
It's whack, man. That's just whack.
I
think I damaged my bike real bad.
Oh, I got a green one. Hey, I got us a kill the wabbit challenge. I got us a challenge. You damaged your bike?
Well, maybe I just got injured because I had blood when I fell.
Oh, it's just you just got injured. Here.
Yeah, but I only went down like by two or some.
Hey, I just put a challenge in that thing for you.
Ah, the wabbits!
Except.
Lead it.
I'm still on kill snow zombies.
Challenge, kill some rabbits with a sawed-off shotgun. Ah, I don't have a sawed-off shotgun.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
Dang.
I don't care. I'm bringing one in. I'm cheating.
Well, it says objectives.
I want to kill the wabbits!
Kill rabbit requirements holding shotgun.
Okay, where is the quest? Oh, we still got cop and attitude, drunken. We gotta do the drunk one again.
Dude, I don't
remember
wanna,
you had dysentery.
I don't want to do that. I got sick.
No?
Follow me.
How come I don't have it, though? Nail some chicks.
Follow me, friend. I'm going this way. I'm going off into the wild blue yonder. I don't even know where our house is. Our house is way back there somewhere. It's like 6 kilometers away.
Hey, I like the house, but nothing regenerates there. I'm done with that. I'm a nomad.
You're not mad, are you?
Oh.
I just made that up. We could see just how big these worlds actually get.
You don't get mad playing video games.
What? Are you following me?
Yep. I only get angry on social media, the worst part to place to get angry. What are you doing?
Who, me?
Yeah, I'm following you, but
I'm on the I'm following the road, it turned.
Oh, I was like,
I didn't like go off into nowhere land.
I was cutting across country and all of a sudden I'm like, you're looping around. I'm like, are you playing mind games with me?
No, you follow the road. Just stay on the road. Dude, bouncy. I'm bouncing. I'm going downhill. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, 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 doom. Oh, dude, that is a... Look at this. It's a bunker house in the middle of nowhere land. You know how cool these things are?
Pretty cool.
No, I mean, finding a bunker in town is one thing. Finding a bunker house out in the middle of nowhere is super awesome.
Yeah, and the lighting is really good downstairs.
Well, I think they improved it a little bit.
Oh, we'll see about... God damn! Oh, we need this thing. Whoa, what the deuce was that, dude?
Chop the tree so I could do this.
What are you, a lumberjack? Come on. There you go. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You got, cool. You got that?
Hey-ya.
Let me in. Let me in.
Uh-oh. We're bending. Dude, stop hitting
what
me.
What happened?
Bing bang! Bong bong!
Hit!
Dong!
Hit!
Dong!
Oh!
Yeah, you
what?
Got another
you
20.
You have to do more?
Yeah!
Oh.
That's what the upgraded doors are. That wasn't even the 8,000 door. I had zombies break through my 8,000 door.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
That thing can take forever to break through.
It was nighttime and I was doing stuff and they decided to come in there.
Were you polishing your nails?
No, I was doing...
I was putting some nail lacquer on.
I was doing my thing.
Yeah.
That's me.
No, we were getting through. It was all good.
That's me. There's a thing over there. Let's see. You got any bullets?
Achoo! Hey, there's beer in here if you want it. I don't drink beer. I have the red tea.
Oh, really?
Because it does the same thing, but it doesn't make you feel all blah. You know what?
I like the red tea.
Red rum. Red tea.
44 Magnum Hots.
44 Magnum. Ooh, there's a big gun safe here.
Yeah. Get in it, man. Bullets. Fruities.
Bullets.
A bullet, bullet.
You like bullets? I like bullets.
Alright, I've got a better grip here.
Come on, one more.
Perfect.
Alright.
Oh, did that just make it blue? Was it blue?
Hunting rifle receiver blue. Wow. Maybe my scavenging is working. I got blue in there, dude.
It's pretty good. Neener, neener. Dude, I love finding these. See, I found a place like this out in the middle of a grass field, and I called it home.
What is that? Wait,
there's
some
people out here, dude.
Wow, there's a lot. There's a horde.
Then we're going to stay here and fight them.
Bolt action. Bolt action.
You know what they need? Hammer time.
Oh, yeah. Our claw hammer. That's what we're playing. Is he dead?
Oh, that's you.
Oh.
Rotting carcass.
Is that it?
I'm going to put my bike inside, dude, if we're going to stay here.
Oh, for the nighttime. It's the right time.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Park inside?
I think someone's in the backyard, friend.
All right, let's deal with them. Deal with them.
Oh, don't go down there.
Hello, is anyone back here? Oh yeah, nurse.
All right, I got some wood frame.
She's looking at me when she hit me.
Where's that? There you go.
Ooh, blood draw kit. Have you ever used the blood draw kit? It's kind of
weird. Why is it not letting me place this? It's showing green, but it won't. What the deuce?
What? What'd you do?
Well, I was trying to put the wood frame in the doorway.
Oh no, we'll make a door.
Hey, you're breaking this down. Knock it off.
I'll repair him.
Oh, I smashed that dude's head right off. Huge.
I came outside. Because I need some wood. Give me some wood. Late.
Oh, you're going to get back up? I don't think so. You're going to get smashed. Oh, claw hammer right to the butthole.
What?
I'm just saying, she bent over, and I didn't mean to. Wow.
I don't like those guys, so I shoot them.
Well, they break your legs every time.
They break your legs. Did you got, like, 10 splints on you?
I have two.
I have two, so you were close. Saying what? 10.
I gotta eat. I gotta et.
He done et.
Time to et some more. I'm etting. Yes, indeed, I'm etting. What? Jeez, how much am I gonna eat?
A lot.
All these pieces of meat do not.
Craft two of these bad boys.
Oh, you know what I remembered when I got home from our trip?
What?
I forgot that I didn't try that shredded beef jerky, that weird stuff.
Oh, yeah,
I was telling my boys about that. I was like, it's because we eat a lot of beef jerky in this house.
Yeah.
Meat, it's what's for dinner. And they're like, whoa, that's crazy. I'm like, ah, no.
I had some deer jerky last night and Heineken.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Heineken and some deer jerky, and I played
Cheers.
Battlefield on PC. It was fun.
Is this the entrance, right?
Oh, I should make one of those doors.
All right, I gotta break my hunting rifle.
I'm gonna put one downstairs in case they break in.
There, I got better parts for my hunting rifle.
Dude, there was good parts in that last place. I wish you would have told
blue
me.
Now.
Dude, I found a blue receiver, and that's pretty much it. Blue receiver.
I have a purple receiver.
On the couch, dude.
I don't need your blue receiver.
I'm on the couch. All right, you guys, we're gonna wait the night out here. I think.
Yeah.
It's actually still early though. 18 to 20. That's right. We're gonna wait the night out here. And we're going to keep investigating some areas. Eventually we'll make it back to our place because we want to get, like, all of our
stuff. I can't
think when you're doing that. Forged iron, crotch. Forged steel, and all that kind of stuff. So we'll definitely do that. Hold on a second. I'm going to turn on damage so I can damage him.
Don't
see you guys next episode.